All right, beautiful people, welcome to the show today. Today now beautiful day because now Monday. Now we always tell you on Monday, say yes, we understand that the hustle and bustle, they start on Monday. But we want to make you start your day with smile and with positive attitude. And I hope say you start your Monday with positive attitude. We they hope say before Friday, all the things that you don't set out to accomplish this week go actually come enter your hand. Abi, darling.
Oh, very, very Abi. In fact, I too agree with you. Did you know one spluffic day, Monday, to be sincere with you, when yesterday the end, I said, oh my God, Monday is coming again. But you know what I do? I just smile. Ah, Monday, you shall not walk on me. Even if you are walking on every other person, you shall not walk on me. I shall be strong. I shall smile and say, Monday, I am coming for you. So yesterday is a beautiful Monday, and I know say some of us today get that kind of attitude. Say, Monday again, Monday again. Yes, Monday I've come. If you no work, no chop. Chop no good day for you if you no work. Well, my name is Simin Amaka Okudiafo. Welcome to Talk Talk.
All right, today good day, very, very wonderful. We will get two kajad guests who will join us inside the studio. Today, our motivational Monday. Trust me, the guests we will get inside the studio will actually motivate you well. Mm-hmm. We get our motivational quote of the day. We get also better manners of the day. We get within day hot. We get our cocoa of the day. We go link us to the interview with the guest. And as usual, we get our motivational video.
Yes, and welcome back. I hope say that video touch some of you. I know some of you could just sit down for there and say, eh, I don't get eye, I don't get leg, I don't get nose. But this man no get hand, he no get leg. I know say we don't play this thing before. Those of now where they follow us constantly, you know say we don't play them before. But this popular demand, we guys play them again. So those of you who miss them, go get opportunity to watch them again. Right about now, go sunch in a cocoa of the day. I know say some of you are going to tell, but we know they do cocoa of the day this early now. Yes, things we change.
Yeah.
And this time around, it changed for one particular reason. And the reason you go hear him. Yes, cocoa of the day now this. You fit marry blind man. Or you fit marry a blind woman. Some of you go say, lie, go for me. All of them are within a bad mouth. All of them are within a good mouth. All of them are get different mentality. I go try and give we go help us do one small introduction of some people where we get for studio. Then those of now we want chuck mouth enter our cocoa of the day. Una go chuck mouth put. So we.
Yes.
Tell us.
Yeah,
who are
I actually
these
like.
People we get?
I actually like what you talk about. Some people they actually feel say because one big A or something day for my body, that one means say my life don't over.
Mm-hmm.
That one means say I no fit work. That one means say I no fit marry. That one means say I no fit get future. But the people where we get inside the studio today, now people where don't show say even though say we get some kind which is that they call them challenges for body, we not see them as anything because we they sing. And we are happily married with one beautiful child. Help me welcome Chuks and his wife. Chuks, welcome.
Thank you.
Now, for those of now, they watch us now. Both of them, they are physically challenged.
Mm-hmm.
They actually know the sea. Yeah, both of them. But they are happily married with a child. So how on a day this morning? This afternoon?
We do well.
We did kajad.
Okay.
We do.
I see you with your
guitar now.
Your guitar.
Yes.
You feel serenade the environment for us.
Okay. Eshe. Eshe. I thank you, Lord. Eshe, Eshe. All the things you do for me, I say Eshe. You give me beautiful ashes. Lord, I thank you today. It's not by my power, nor by my mind. Eshe, 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 Eshe. All of us now where they watch Wazobia TV. I say, Eshe, Eshe.
Wow, wow, wow.
say goosebumps just full my body. Anyway, I like songs, I like music.
Wow.
It touched me, enter me.
And when the wife can't even enter, as in the kind way
the melody.
Oh, beautiful.
I need to clap again. Well done.
Thank you.
Just want to ask, how long ago I don't marry?
We married 2010.
So like for 5 years and 4 years plus.
Yeah.
Now that we're married. So I will not see. I just want. I don't say we're not supposed to enter interview now, but because of how excited we are, I just want to know how will not take meet. If you give us how will not take meet.
I don't know him for long, almost 15 years, because we go to the same primary school. In fact, I met him 1995. You know. So when we come meet, we go the same school, we there for school. I don't pursue her since that time. She they see me can leave and say she won't face in studies. I tell her, I say, now me go still marry you, even if you face your studies, you know, all those things. So when we come finish, she go secondary school. I know see her throughout her secondary school.
Okay.
But one certain time, she can't come see my sister for house. I can't say, God, don't catch you. So now from there, I throw my net can't catch her. Like that, we can't start. I tell him, say, you remember, say, I done the toast you since. So I can't pray. She too, she helped me. We pray together, you know, to build a solid foundation. So from there, now we can't finalize everything in 2010. And that same 2011, the next year, come born picking.
Wow.
That's so.
Yeah, I just want to understand. I know, say, it got too quick for me to ask, but you gotta get challenges, obviously.
Challenges.
Like society, everything. How you they take manager?
I go to help us, oh, my sister. I go to help us. We the manager because we believe, say, we fit manager through Christ that strengthens us. We believe, say, God go help us. God they always they help us. Okay, now take for example, I they come from somewhere. 9-1 Okada man come break the only stick while I take the waka.
Oh no.
How I want to go house? How I want to come up for where are they? I won't catch the man, at least make him feel sorry for what he do, even if he not go pay me. You know? Before you know it, that empty air, then I catch, because the man don't run. You know, it was so painful. Or sometimes with my sight problem, I go wait for person who won't take me go somewhere. Guess you not go come, you go disappoint. You know? We face challenges a lot too. But God.
All right, Chills, make we actually hear from your wife now because you don't do plenty talking.
Plenty.
Yeah, you don't talk. So I just want to hear from you. What seem to be the challenges that you face as a person way not the sea?
Yeah, actually, it's just that it takes the grace of God. You don't look at what people say or do to you. You just try to gather yourself together and try to do what you can do best. Although, as a blind person, we actually need somebody in terms of crossing road. You know, you can't just cross the road on your own. You need someone to assist you. But in a case whereby you don't find anybody, at times, because there was a time I tried to make the attempt of crossing the road myself.
Wow.
I stretched out my guy cane, so people came out and were like, ah, no, you can't do this. I said, ah, because I was running late for where I was going to, but I thank God, Sha, that someone came around to assist me. And with the aid of talks on our phones, we can make use of our phone. On our own, so we can type, we can write letter, we can operate computer due to the software that is being installed on it. So we get it from internet to operate it, to communicate with the sighted people and do other things like that.
You don't ever get time where you feel sorry for yourself, because sometimes some people go just they feel sorry for themselves, say, ah, I know if you do this, I know if you do that. You don't ever get self-pity. Exactly, that word, self-pity.
I try not. In terms of doing some things that maybe I will need somebody to assist me for maybe Most cases, I can do virtually everything. Because the only time I feel very sorry for myself is when I need, maybe I have a paper or have some things written down and I cannot
read it.
And I can't find anybody to read it for me at that point in time. That's when I feel sorry for myself. Mm. But wow. In other cases, no. I can do other things, wash my clothes, cook, do the house chores, take care of my child. Oh. Even take my child to school.
Really?
Yes. Wow. Most times I just get outside, call a bike, I'll wait to hear the sound of a bike. Or I tell myself, because he cannot talk. He talks. So when he sees...
He don't understand.
So he understands. Because at times when something drops from me, and he notices that I'm trying to locate that thing, he'll go ahead of me and pick it up for me.
Wow, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. If you never enjoy the interview, then that one means that you don't get heart of gold, really, because they actually enjoy the interview, and they actually relate to
yes.
a lot of... As in, it's just they're amazing to see people who get challenges, but not see them as challenges.
As challenge at all.
But they see them as a way to move forward. We're going to need to pass more, babe. When we come back, Chooks and a wonderful wife, they go chook them out inside our waiting day hut. So not go anywhere.
If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not darling. Carry